Go, dude, go. You can... use your big boy hands. He's staring at the hand behind your back.
She said
you're staring at the hand behind your back. So use your big boy hands. Rock 'em, sock 'em. Remember rock 'em, sock 'em?
I love that.
This is so cool. Hey! Just run. Running hands.
Over.
Oh, you guys peeled off a little soon, Mr. Confidence. That rust, that was beautiful. You gotta give him, Tim. You gotta either shake out or give him a little bit of foot, like take the back side of that jump, right? He's doing a great job. Go, get out of there. Go, why are you waiting?
What do I do wrong?
You can stop dying here. You're back in for a reason.
Good boy.
This line is crystal clear to your dog. Go hang out with me. Get ahead of him. Because if you're ahead, he's going to go faster. And then when you get here, you can do that, right? But when you're running with your dog shoulder to shoulder, it's really hard to get them off of you. Going in the tunnel. Yeah. All right, next dog.
Great.